Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill and we are playing Farming Simulator 19. We are homesteading Grizzly Mountain with hard economy and no loans. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 24. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe. Thank you. Okay, well, on a whim, I decided to let my old case try and pull this plow, and he can actually do it at a very slow pace, which is fine by me, even though he decided not to go to the end of the field for some reason. So I'll put a little headland down here. There we go. So I am going to waste some money landscaping and, oh wow, you are just not liking where you live, do you? And you're gonna go ahead and start clear back there? No, I didn't think so. And now he's gonna plow that itty bitty little edge there. Anyway. We're gonna see if we can come up with why or fix that field, the corner. Since I've harvested and got everything out of the way, let's get him started here. Of course, I may need this tractor to do that work, so. All right. Oh, I probably should have fertilized first. Oh well. Oh, stop that. Now, in case I do irreparable damage to the landscape, I don't remember there being a big hole right there. I am going to save it so that I can undo whatever it is I do. Alright, so now I do this so that I can find exactly where the problem is. And I was pretty close to it, right there. All right, so I will paint. Oh. Let's get the gravel icon. There we go. Alright, so sculpting. if it won't let me. Smooth. And it is actually letting me now. Terrain cannot be modified. But it's letting me do it at this size. So let's try to lower. Now it's going to have a fit. It will let me smooth, but it will not let me lower it. Well, that's just weird. All right, let's go out one more square right there, and let's do a smooth. Actually, that's what I was doing. Let's do a flatten. Does not like that. Doesn't do it. Gonna come out one more and lower. So, that is the problem area. Wish I had my X-ray vision on. Okay, well, let's see. Let's try a couple different things. Let's try old school first. I'm gonna run into the store. Actually, let's see if this guy's done over here. Yes, he just did finish. I need a little more horsepower. And I never would have believed this guy could have done that field with this. That's an awesome job. Okay, since we've got the mulcher stump grinder here. Let's give that a try. I think I already have, but we'll do it again. Oh, I might as well put it on the front. I got a little more control that way. And of course, I'm always on the wrong side. And of course, he can't even work. There we go. Let's get him up here first. Yeah, he just can't. He can't maneuver in here, so I am going to go old school and go get the stump grinder, the arm, because that penetrates the ground. It goes down a little bit, and we will see if I can make some wood chips. And this could be a waste of time, but I thought I would try it. Forestry equipment. I guess I should have leased it. Oh well. Oh, and we're gonna put this on the front. Oh my goodness, did you see that? We found it. It's right there. Alright, I'll have to come from the other side to do the rest of it. And actually, I might do that on each of the four sides. But I need to check and see if it's actually fixed. Let's see. Let's try and lower everything. I fixed it. Oh my goodness, it's gone. Okay, so I've made a little depression in my field, so I need to raise. Let's see. That was a little large. What just happened? I'm raising, but it's making a depression right there. So I guess at this point I will hit smooth. Actually, I'm going to make it all the way out wide so it smooths in a big area. I am so happy. I can't believe we found that. So it still has a little bit of a depression, and like money is going down, but I don't see it. All right, let's make it as small as possible, and let's scooch over here, and now let's raise this. There we go. I guess I should have done what in reverse what I did. There we go. Bring that up. Well, I hope that object is me. Oops, what did I just do? I hit lower by mistake. All right, I got enough raise here. I think I can smooth that out. Okay, yeah, it was me. Okay. So now we will go back to a large smooth. No, don't be doing that to me. Yeah, that's making it flatter. Did not like that. Terrain cannot be modified here, little thing. It's just being weird on me. Alright, well, I'm gonna be done right there. I'm gonna say that is all fixed. We will only know after we try and plant. So I'm gonna save it there. Alright, now let's. I guess I could stay in the tractor. Doesn't matter. I am going to go into the tree. I'm going to come over here. Yes, because there's a spot over here as well. Move around a square and keep getting smaller until you find the square that has the red in it, and I've lost it. So, is it just off the edge? No. There it is. Doesn't like it there or there. So let's do, but it doesn't mind that. Let's try the lower again. And now it's going to tell me it doesn't like it. Let's get over here so we can see what we're doing. Alright, so it's okay there. It's okay there. So I'm not going to make it as depressed as I did the last one, but I want it low enough that I can see the square plain as day when I get over here with the tractor. There's the wood right there. Might as well quit and get rid of that. Let us do a lower. And it let me. So it's a happy camper now. So now I need to raise all of this edge up. I can't believe this. I know I've fought with these before off camera, and to have it just miraculously work is just beyond me. All right, let's smooth this out now. There we go. Oh, that is awesome. All right, well, I do believe this field is fixed. I don't think he had a problem anywhere else. Do I dare try and fix this? Let's just hit smooth and see what happens. It's coming up. Okay, well, I'm going to do a little victory happy dance, and I'm going to have to come up with, oh, I do have my little plow. I have to replow this, but I think we've got her smoothed out and usable. So, I will be back with you in just a few minutes. Will it work? He didn't slow down or bat an eye. Oh, that is so wonderful. Alright, well, I need to go buy some more lime. I have to lime both fields. And I didn't realize that on the one over there where they had the corn. Till after I already plowed. But I will be working on that. Are you kidding me? Oh, I guess I'll buy one more bag. Thank you. I'm not sure if I did that by accident or if he had a problem there. I don't know. That was me. I didn't know if I had the recording started or not, and I wanted it going for this corner. So we're gonna do a time lapse on this field so we can see if it works or not. Okay, well, I needed to intervene there. I don't know what he's doing there. That's unfortunate. Let's check on that. And up here, I think it's something to do with something up in the ground up here. Maybe it's the tree there, and I'm thinking there's probably a stick over here, which I wouldn't be able to identify with this. Well, it's not showing me a problem over here. I'm going to say that this problem is related to why he turned around over here. So, that tree has to go, and then we will know more. I'm going to try and start him again. Let's scooch over just a little bit. There we go. Yeah, because if he doesn't remember that he had to turn around over there, he seems to think this area is fine now. Although I think I do remember that there was a bad spot in the grass area on the right, right about there. Maybe he was hanging off the field just enough he was picking that area up. And he's not going to go to the end here either. Alright, well, no, you're not going to go into the grass. That's perfectly fine grass. You do not have to till that up. So, I will just Do a little sideways number here. Twice, I guess. So yeah, we need to come down here and clean up. I don't know why he's not stopping. And oh, there's a stick right there. He's farther away than the tree, though. Hard to say. Hard to say. Alright, well, that is a field prepared, fixed, and prepared. And I think we are going to mix it up this time. I think we're going to plant canola, and I need another shed. I'm gonna plant canola and, oh, I can't put this over there, it'll register it. Can't finish my sentence, can I? I'm gonna plant canola and sugar beet. Yep, I'm gonna put sugar beet over here. Let's tuck this in right here for now. Just like that. All pretty. Alright. Well. Nature calls. I'll be right back. Well, while I was taking care of business, I noticed what time it was, and we are out of time. So that's going to bring us to the end of this very productive episode. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.